Now everyone is aware of Priyanka and Deepika's friendship with each other. The two have immense mutual love. But would you believe if we say that recently Deepika refused to share the stage with PC? All this is happening at IFA 2016. Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone were approached to perform to the Pinga number together at the IFA slated for tomorrow. Sources reveal that Deepika refused to perform alongside Priyanka. On the other hand, Priyanka had no issues about sharing the stage with Deepika. So did Deepika fear being overshadowed by the Quantico star? We all know Quantico is a rage in Spain. On the other hand, Deepika was referred to as an unidentified leggy brunette by a British tabloid when she was spotted post a dinner outing in London. So kya Priyanka ka stardom pad gaya hai Deepika par bhari?